baby had to be rescued when a rogue wave swept them into a tide pool in Hawaii. This is file video of where it happened. We don't have that this evening, but we'll tell you this. It's in an area called Queen's Bath on the island of Kauai. A firefighter from Canada who was in the area helped with the rescue. No one was hurt.